Hello, Scouts. Today I will be teaching you the clove hitch. This can be used for lashing. First, you're going to take your rope and put it around the pole. Then you are going to make a plus sign like this. Then you're going to take the end and put it around the pole again. Then you're going to take the end and put it under this one. And then you're going to put it under and pull. Now you have a clove hitch.